Wonderful. Time to go find the Cabot girl. It's almost like saying rabbit. Or cabbage and rabbit. Cabot. Either way. Okay. Load the fuck up already. Any other game would be done loading now. Just a constant reminder of the poor quality of Bethesda games that most people tolerated for a while. Ooh, wonderful. Someone's arriving. I wonder who. I could have easily walked there. It wasn't that far. Super mutants are often accompanied by mutant hounds, monstrous dogs that are just as dangerous as their masters. Less dangerous to me, actually.
Wow, this place is a shithole. And here I thought it couldn't get any worse than the combat zone.
Mm-hmm.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
Oh, well, thank you.
Yes?
Yes?
I see you looking round the corner.
Hey there.
Yes?
Come on inside. Pull up a chair.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
Huh?
To feel like a stranger. Cause we're
Oi,
all
we got beer. If you ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
Yeah. Do you know Imogene Cabot?
Name rings a bell. Kind of balmy. Haven't seen her in a while, though. Try Magnolia. She likes to make friends with people. She might know more about this missing bird. Magnolia! This guy wants a word!
Excuse me, miss?
Hmm? What's the matter, handsome? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
The song was lovely. Thank you very much.
I love this song. It was perfect.
I think the song wasn't the only thing you were enjoying.
Oh, well, thank you. A girl tries her best.
Shut up, Kate.
Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Don't tell me. Let me guess. Ah, that's it. You have that, I'm the smartest one here and I know it posture. There's something so irresistible about intelligence, don't you think? So what brings a man like you to my part of town?
What do you think?
What do you think?
We're all trying to forget something, are we? It's my turn to answer questions, right? What can I do for you?
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
Imogene? Sure. I know her. I haven't seen her in a while, though. Are you a friend of hers?
She's missing, and her family's worried about her.
Wouldn't you? Ah, where's she gone to, then?
Do you know where she's gone?
There was this preacher fella who used to come in here all the time.
Ugh.
One of the slick ones. Always going on about remaking your life and so on. Most of the customers wouldn't give him the time of day, but Imogene, she latched on to him for some reason. I don't suppose it hurt that he was easy on the eyes. Intense. Some women find that irresistible.
Pam, would you come over here a minute?
Go make yourself at home, Kate. You fucking cunt.
Is there a problem, Miss Magnolia?
No, this fine gentleman here was just looking for Imogene. Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Imogene was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the back bay. Then he'd shove those stupid flyers in your face. Here, I kept one of them.
Oh dear God, no, don't give it to me.
Well, thank you. You were a big help.
Anything for you, miss.
I hope Imogene's all right. I didn't much like the idea of her going off with that preacher fella.
Me neither. Thank you. Do have fun. Kate, where the fuck are you? We're leaving.
Now that was some fireworks show. Teach those brotherhood bastards not to step into this commonwealth.
Kate, get your arse up here. We're off. Fucking Kate. She can dislike me all she likes, but I'm not gonna change for that fucking cunt. You just wait, Kate. You keep disliking all that shit, and I'll give you a tuber root four. You can have the classic Irishman's dilemma. Do I eat the potato now, or do I let it ferment so I can drink it later? You fucking... God damn it. For fuck's sake. Hold on. I have to do a sound check again. Fucking Xbox Live Party booting me out of my own goddamn party when I'm fucking clearly talking. And bullshit. Everything checks out. Now, getting right back into it, I'm yay so far away from kicking someone's ass and getting... Yeah, I'll walk there. It's not that far. What a lovely view of a Pip-Boy. Ooh, up and away. My planet needs me. The planet of Pip-Boys? Is that where you're off to? I get hung up on a fucking bag wall. Wonderful. Simply wonderful. And save, because I'm pretty sure my game's going to crash around this area. Rub their super mutant noses in it. When those overpasses had a super mutant with a missile launcher that tore me up earlier. Way earlier. Okay, everyone here has to die.
You can quit!
You bitches better stay still. I killed him. That's what the hell.
Gotcha, you bastard.
Stopping power. Come back here, you fucking cunt. Thank you, Kate. It's the first useful thing you've done all fucking time I've had you. Imogene. Miss Caput.
You must be Imogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
Time to be sarcastic.
Well, actually it was Edward, but close enough.
Edward, who works for Jack. I know Jack was behind this. He's always trying to control me.
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit younger.
How rude. Don't you know to never mention a lady's age? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister, the baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
The serum does reverse aging stuff? Cool.
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It's more like it halts aging. I started taking it when I was 32, so normally that's what I look like. You'll see once I get my treatment. I was well known as one of the belles of Boston society, back when there was any.
What happens if you don't get more serum?
Oh, I don't think we need to worry about that. I've gone without a treatment much longer before with no lasting effect.
Okay.
Actually, there's only one vial of the serum left. Raider's got the rest.
I'd better get home before Mother convinces Jack that she needs all of it. That he could still be such a mama's boy at his age is ridiculous. I'm so disappointed in Thomas. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we came here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought it could force me to join his absurd cult.
Oh, don't worry about that. They're all dead.
I hope you weren't too attached to Thomas.
I was done with him, and he shouldn't have locked me in here. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
No, you have fun with that. Get your coat, Kate. We're leaving. Now, where the hell are we going? Yep. Time to hand in this quest. It's done. Nom 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 nom. Game, why won't you load faster? Why do I have to nearly cuss at you that time?
Edward, are you there?
Edward!
Stuff inside.
Let's not
go
now.
Check it out.
Edward,
oh God,
switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside?
Oh, wow.
Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this. For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right there. Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it.
Lorenzo's
elevator. Oil. You better round up whoever you can and get...
Hello? Come in. Edward! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble.
Get over there and
wrong this time.
Kill some things. Let's go.
Let's go.
Good. I'll explain on the way. Hold on. Weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
I found her. She's fine, by the way.
Oh? Good.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here, I hope that's the right amount. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Why, yes it is. Got it.
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that.
Yeah.
Place.
I'll do
watching
my best
him do interesting
if
things.
If Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
Never mind. Make yourself at home, Kate. I'll just be back. Fucking hell. Next time I'll be back. Oh, yeah. Support your favorite idiot today. Become a PayPal or a patron supporter. Either way is fine. Whatever floats your boat. Of gravy. Across the moat. Bye.